Gibraltar took a major step towards returning to normal on Sunday, with people now able to wander around downtown without wearing a mask, as the government said that most of the adult population has been vaccinated. As the number of new infections plummeted in the 33,000-strong population, authorities also lifted a nighttime curfew from Thursday evening, allowing bars and restaurants to stay open until 2 a.m. Gibraltar's Minister for Civil Contingencies said in a statement that there are no active cases in its hospital or in its elderly care homes. However, masks will still remain compulsory on public transport and in shops. According to the website Our World in Data, the British Territory has one of the highest levels of vaccine doses being administered per 100 people. It was severely hit last year. With 94 fatalities, it had the world's highest death toll relative to its population, according to data tracking site Worldometer.